Hi folks, this is Mudassir here with one more episode, and today I'm going to talk about why supply chain is a great career choice. So I'm actually going to sell you supply chain as a career, and if you like what I'm selling, then you should put a comment at the end of this video. So in my 15 years of career, what I've noticed, there's two kind of people in supply chain. The first kind are the one who just end up in supply chain by luck. The second kind are the ones who has decided to educate themselves and also go through the university or formal education to choose supply chain as a career. But to prove my theory, I've actually done a survey on LinkedIn. And the survey said, there's 352 people have voted my survey. So to my surprise, 62% of the people said that they have chosen supply chain as a career through education. And 38% happened to be in the profession of supply chain by luck. And I think there's a certain biasness, and maybe I was on LinkedIn, and maybe this I'm talking to people who are on LinkedIn and my followers and voting. Because in my personal experience, so there's a 50-50% of the chance that people end up in supply chain. Think about it. How many people, when they finish their college and they say, okay, you know what, I'm going to go and become a supply chain manager. I don't think so, not many people. Because when you're growing up as a kid, people have the pictures of the posters of superstars, you know, your footballers, your scientists, or people, whoever you follow. I mean, you don't want to have pictures of Radu or Mr. Supply Chain, or myself, or Dr. Richard. You know, your parents should be very worried. The point I'm making is this, that regardless, whatever pathway you have chosen, supply chain is a great career choice. And in this video, I'm going to explain you 7 reasons why supply chain is a very good career choice. One of the best things I like about supply chain, that you can go from strategic and operational in few hours, right? So in my job, in the morning, for example, I'm talking about supply chain strategy, growing the business, you know, how we can serve better, what's our 3 to 5 year strategy, what's our development plan, and things like that. And in few hours, you know, somebody, a customer is calling me or a sales guy is calling me, and they're chasing for a specific part or a specific problem they have, right? So you're going from a strategy thinking to a very operational mindset in a few hours, which I think you don't get in many jobs. The second reason I really like is the problem varies every day. You go to the office and then there's a new problem to solve, and which is maybe you have not faced despite you're working in a business for many years, right? The third reason is you have to work with a cross-functional team, and you have to work in a real collaboration, which exposes you in a many different functions within the business very quickly. So for example, I'm not really sure if you work in finance, you talk to the sales guys too often, but as a supply chain people, you have to talk to the finance folks, you have to talk to the marketing folks, you have to talk to the sales guys, of course, customer service, who works within mostly in supply chain group as well, admin folks, facilities. So this is one of the real things I like about supply chain, that you got to get exposure to talking to a lot of people. It's also a great way to learn about business in general. The fourth one, the supply chain job as a function continues to challenge your knowledge and skills. And it is because of the varying degree of problem, the point I made earlier. So maybe there's a new problem and you have to basically acquire a new set of knowledge, which could be sometime a product knowledge, a business knowledge, a customer knowledge, or a new concept in supply chain. You have to continue to learn and develop to perform very well in your job. Following on, the fifth point, working in supply chain, you can basically think about moving into other functions of the business. So me as a supply chain manager, actually get involved heavily in manufacturing and end up working as a manufacturing manager for about 1 year, which is one of the best experience I have before I come back to work as a divisional supply chain manager. So once you work in manufacturing, you learn about something, you know, managing people on the shop floor, capacity planning, machine breakdown, facility issue, quality issue, people's issue. It's quite fun. The point I'm making is this: with supply chain, you can go into different functions. I know certain colleagues as well that they used to work in supply chain. They get real interested in the IT, the technology, the ERP system, and then they move into ERP support functions, subject matter expert, or materials management or chain champions, whatever you want to call it. So, and furthermore, I also know people in supply chain who started and then they move into more commercial role and then end up being the general manager, because knowing the supply chain and operations, giving you the perspective of the overall end-to-end business model, which is a point I made earlier. So supply chain is a great career choice if you want to diversify into different functions, and it's never boring, as I mentioned. The sixth reason is there's a plenty of jobs and some of them are well paid. There's a research I've seen somewhere which says there is about 270,000 jobs of supply chain only in US, and globally is increasing. Of course, currently in the COVID situations, the jobs are less and everybody is prudent, but I'm sure with the passage of time, it will only get better and there will be a jobs, because you know, supply chain is a core function. The seventh reason, which I think is one of the most important reason I like working in supply chain, is great fun, right? It's great fun in terms of, you know, you got to talk to a lot of people, you know, there's a lot of issues to deal with, you have small successes, you have big successes, you got to go to travel, you got to meet new people, you got to learn new things, and for me it's great, exciting point. You work with the big teams and there's a good banter, so it's a lot of fun, right? There are seven reasons you should choose supply chain as a career. So if you like this video, the usual, like, share and subscribe. So keep it simple and keep it real. Ciao, I'll see you in the next video. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments below.